Sorry. Let's do this. Not done yet. Next.
I'm ready. Yeah. Ha. Here we go. Eat this.
Get ready. Ha. Take off. Stay down. That was nothing.
Was that it?
ready!
Executing shooting... I'm ready!
It's not over
new
yet!
New data! New data! Effect!
Get ready! Slash! Not done yet!
I'm ready! Yeah! It's all over! I get it!
Thank you. We're here. Let's get this over with. I want to get back to the inn and eat Bajas' home-cooked food.
Sure thing. What do you feel like eating?
Let's see. Maybe a juicy steak? Oh, no. An omelet sounds good, too.
Ha! Child's play. Choose something that's actually challenging to cook.
I would like a mushroom and cheese risotto.
Risotto? I can't fill up on that watery gruel. Right, Aaron?
I'm not picky.
Hey, you seem down in the dumps. Aren't you excited for food?
I can't really give an energetic response in this kind of situation.
Yep, your body temperature is perfectly normal. Your muscles and skeletal structure are also typical of humanoid fairies. Can you tell me again how it felt when your broken fury evolved? Was there a ringing in your ear? Or a loud gong sound? Did you get aroused? Were you praying at the time? Feel any side effects? Also, you said you only have fragments of your missing memories. Can you tell me what triggered getting those fragments back?
I am extremely uncomfortable. Don't touch me without permission.
Harley has been at this for a while.
I'm starting to feel sorry for Aaron.
Looks like that worked.
Get ready!
Executing shooting slash!
Stay down!
My turn! Yeah! Ha!
Here we go!
Fire!
I can't stop now! New data!
Fire!
I'm ready!
Yeah!
It's all over! Oh my! Was that it?
Shooting.
Next.
I'm ready.
yet! Stay down!
You should have backed down!
Here, ready for ya!
Let's do this! Huh. Take off!
I'm ready! Yeah. Huh. It's all over!
Let's do this! Slash! Take off!
New data? Fire!
You can keep going!
I'm ready! Yeah! Here we go! Fire!
Let's do this! Stay down!
That was nothing!
A new power!
Here we go! Here we go! Fire!
Get ready! Take off!
I can't stop now!
Not done yet! Stay down!
That was nothing.
Looks like I got stronger.
Looks like that worked.
Get ready!
Here we go! Fire! What?
Keep going!
Here we go! See my true power? Fire!
Get ready!
Data? Fire!
Let's do this!
Slash! Take off! Stay down!
You should have backed down!
Let's open it up! Let's open it up!
Get ready!
Executing shooting slash! I'm ready! You dodged this! New data!
It's not over yet!
New data?
Let's
Let's do this!
Executing shooting!
Next!
My turn! New data! Fire!
Let's do this!
Data! Eat this! I'm ready! Disappear! Ha!
Let's make make this interesting.
It's all over! What?
Let's do this! Not done yet!
Here we go! Fire! Here we go! Eat this! I got some good data!
Stronger now.
Well, I expected as much.
Looks like I got stronger.
Here, ready for ya.
Let's do this. Huh. Not done yet!
My turn! Disappear! Here we go! Fire! What?
It's not over yet! Next.
New data!
My turn! Disappear! Yeah!
Let's make this interesting! Fire! I got some good data!
Not done yet!
Here we go!
Let's do this! Take off!
Here we go! Fire! I'm ready!
Let's do this! Take off! Should have backed down.
Searching for something.
I'm wondering when Lord Sherman will appear. Last time we met him at the Zawaza Plains, remember?
Oh, yeah, that guy. I made him my temporary disciple after I got tired of saving him all the time.
What are you talking about? He was always saving your butt from trouble.
Who is this Lord Sherman?
You haven't met him yet, but Lord Sherman is an extremely handsome fencer brimming with love and justice. Sensitive, kind, and oh so strong. His mouth whispers sweet songs and his fingers make the most beautiful music. He's the perfect man, a white knight valiantly riding his noble steed.
That's stupid. You're stupid.
I do not fully understand, but he sounds like he's the complete opposite of Fang.
That's right. He's nothing like Fang.
Yeah, jeez. How many times am I gonna have to listen to this crap?
First is the bull.
Get ready! Not done yet!
My turn! Disappear! Ha! It's
new data!
Eat it!
It's not over yet!
Ow!
Get ready!
New data?
Eat this!
My turn.
Yeah!
Ha! It's all over.
Let's make this interesting.
Eat this!
I got some good data.
We're ready for ya.
Get ready.
Here we go! Fire!
Get ready! Take off!
Here we go!
Eat this!
My turn! Disappear! Here we go! Fire!
Let's do this!
Disappear! Here we go! Fire!
I got some good data.
Here!
So
good.
What?
Spiral Shock!
Can we dodge this?
Next!
Let's make this interesting!
Let's do this! Fire! Not done yet! Stay
new
down.
Data!
Fire!
My turn!
Get ready!
Here we go! Fire!
I'm ready!
Let's do this! Huh. Take off!
Here we go! Fire!
My turn! Disappear! Ha!
Get ready! Huh. Take off!
Next.
New data!
Let's do this! Not done yet!
Here we go! Fire!
I'm ready!
Yeah!
It's all over! I get it!
Here I come!
Get ready!
Here we go!
It's not over yet!
New data!
Fire!
Get ready! Huh. Not done yet!
My turn! Disappear!
It's all over!
Here we go! Fire!
Let's do this! Huh. Not done yet! Next!
My turn!
My turn!
Yeah. Huh.
Here we go! Fire!
I'm ready to go!
I got some good data!
Disappear!
Ha!
looks like I got stronger!
Take off! Stay down!
That was nothing.
Open!
Executing shooting.
My turn.
Here we go.
New data.
Let's do this.
Stay down. It's all over.
Get ready. Not done yet! Stay down!
That was nothing.
Thank you.
Disappear!
Here we go! Eat this!
I can't stop now!
Not done yet!
Next! Eat this!
I'm ready!
Here we go! Eat this!
Get ready! Stop. Take off!
I'm ready! Disappear! Ha!
New data!
Eat this!
Let's do this! Not done yet! Next! You should have backed down!
Looks like I got stronger!
Thank you.
Since Apollonius is waiting just up ahead, I want to hold a quick strategy meeting and discuss what's going to happen next.
What do you mean?
I'm going to try and recruit Apollonius to my team.
That's a fun idea, but why do you want to do that?
I've decided that I'm not going to kill my enemies anymore. I never want to kill another person ever again.
Fang, are you doing this for Emily?
Fang.
He'll fall to his knees once he sees how awesome I am, and then I'll just force him to hand over the Fury. After that, I'm going to make him join my team, so he can help us collect the Furies. We'll be that much closer to reviving the goddess, and he won't have to die. It's like killing two birds with one stone.
Isn't that a little impossible? The notion that you're somehow awesome is patently ludicrous.
All right, strategy meeting adjourned. It's go time.
Hey, think this through.
Apollonius!
Who goes there? Why do you know my name? Are you supposed to be fencers?
Whoa, hold it! Time out! I don't want to fight you. You just hand over your fury like a good boy. I'm willing to make you my top disciple.
Oh man, really doing it.
Working for me is way better than working for a stuffy corporation like Dorfa. You won't have to wake up early in the morning, and no one will hassle you if you feel like sleeping all day either. You'll have to kill some monsters here and there, but other than that, it's a pretty cushy gig. Bajas here will even feed you. What do you think? Great offer, huh?
Only Fang would think that is a great offer.
I have never been more disrespected in my entire life.
Whoa! Hey! Were you listening to me? I don't want to fight you!
I've devoted my life to swordsmanship, to cleanse my soul of all earthly desires, and walk the path toward true enlightenment. There is no greater disrespect than being compared to a savage, ignorant human like you.
Why are you being so selfish? Swords and battling aren't that important. There are people who will cry if you die, you know?
That does not concern me. My sword is my only family.
You...
Until I've avenged my brother's death, my journey will never end.
Don't play dumb! You have a little sister! Don't you care about Emily's feelings?
How do you know about... No. I do not have a little sister. I severed those ties the day I poured my soul into this blade.
You idiot! I'll show you just how empty your selfish words really are! Friggin' annoying.
Brace yourself.
Executing shooting slash.
You beat this!
I'm ready!
Here we go!
Brace yourself.
I'm ready! Disappear!
New data?
Eat this! No way!
Let's do this!
Executing shooting slash!
Eat this!
Let us begin.
My turn.
New data?
Let's go!
Found you!
Get ready!
Executing shooting slash!
Brace yourself!
My turn!
Let's do this!
Terrorize!
brace yourself.
My turn.
Here we go.
Let's do this. Not done yet.
This is nothing. Let's finish this. No. No,
I'm
right.
Ready.
Messed up.
Use this.
New data.
Use this.
It's not over yet.
This is nothing.
Data.
Fight.
Not done yet.
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Not done yet! Stay down!
Guess we pulled it off.
A new power.
Yeah. I cannot believe I lost.
Now do you understand that you're wrong?
So how about it? Are you gonna join Fang's side now?
Kill me.
Huh?
Kill me. Defeat means death to a warrior. I would rather die than receive mercy from an opponent.
Stop being so stubborn! Dying won't make anyone happy! Don't you have someone you need to stay alive to protect?
Enough. Kill me.
Your commitment is admirable. I shall redeem your soul.
Apollonius! Hey! Get a hold of yourself! You can't die! Damn it! Why did this happen? This isn't gonna change anything!
Save your tears. He was a threat to this world from the very beginning.
Yeah, I once thought that about him too. I can't let this happen! I just can't!
You are too naive, Fang. Once a human is tainted by evil, they will never change. They are nothing more than defects. It is my duty to eradicate those defects and purify the world.
Wait, do you recognize me?
Of course. I travel through time with the two of you. This phenomenon was most likely caused by your fairy partner, yes?
Oh, yes, but why are you... Remember Lord Sherman, he was never obsessed with power like this.
Tiara, I am grateful to you. Thanks to you, I was able to discard my innocence.
Hmm?
Now nothing will lead me astray. I will never forgive the vile god. That is the evil that stole my family from me.
What happened to him?
Apollonius! He's still breathing!
Let me see. You're right. He's still breathing, but he's losing blood fast. He doesn't have much time left.
Emily...
Isn't there any way we can save him?
He'll succumb to his wounds before we can get him to a clinic. But I recall hearing about a fairy flower in the Rugoke Blast Furnace that can heal any wound instantaneously.
Got it. Just sit tight, Apollonius.
The fairy flower has no effect on the dead. You had best run while he's still breathing.
Yeah. Harley, you and Baja stay with Apollonius. Me, Aaron, and Tiara will head over there. Got it?
All right. Let's hurry.